Grudges aren't meant to be held. Grudges should be crumpled up and thrown across the room like first drafts of sappy love poems. And grudges are the walk of shame when you realize even the trash can doesn't want your poem. Grudges are chilled steep iced tea, the kind I paid $4 for and is actually shitty iced tea. Not the sweet Coca-Cola factory mess that I love and enjoy. Grudges are like Safeway box sushi, the kind that is also sold at airports and prisons, the kind that I bought 2 boxes because I thought I would be hungry later. Grudges are having your name spelled wrong at Starbucks, even though your order is so oddly specific, like Brian's vanilla bean cappuccino with 2 pumps of raspberry and Java chips. No, it's offended. Grudges are putting Christmas stockings out once a year and Santa doesn't even put your presents in them. Like, really? Now I'm gonna wait another year for a use for 1 song. Grudges are like the friends who blow out your birthday candles for you. Like, fuck. I'm keeping your goodie bag. Grudges are the people who request a hold on a book that you want to renew. Like, really, relationships need time to develop. No one gets in the way between me and Geronimo Stilton. Grudges are the people who tell you an approximate time, like, it's 4 o'clock. I say, is it really? Satisfactory effort, Mike. Grudges are the annoying people who keep getting off the bus when you're in a rush. Like, really? I have places to be. Grudges are planning 10 teachers asking you what career a 15-year-old would want. I can't even decide which toy I want for my Happy Meal. Grudges are people asking me if I hold grudges.